don't have a son. I should take care of myself. I probably shouldn't reply. But honestly, I've been so shell-shocked from all of the truth about all of these lies, and it's killing me slowly. I feel it exploding me out of my tear that destroyed my whole life, and I know that it's you.